I would say outstanding performance in a tough environment. Number one, our sales have increased organically by more than 5% for the sixth year in a row, with growth in every single geography and every single product category, which is a very good result. Two, a nice increase of the operational result from activity at 6.5%. Again, very widely spread around the world. And I would say three, another year of M&A with the acquisition in the professional coffee maker of Wilbur Curtis in California and Compose in France. So for that, I would like to thank all the stakeholders of the group, and if you allow me, especially the employees of the group, wherever they are in the world. Well, the coronavirus obviously is a major challenge for the group as it is for everyone, and we don't know at all what's going to happen. So the first thing I'd like to say is our first priority is to take care of our people. And in that, I would like to thank and congratulate all our employees, especially in China, who have been working to reduce the consequences of the situation. Where we go, we don't know. Of course, today our factories have resumed working, apart from Wuhan, which is going to be later. Of course, sales are still low in China because of the situation. We don't know how long it's going to last, but we will have consequences on the first quarter, certainly probably on the second quarter. In the meantime, we have to remain focused and get going. The group is going to continue to grow in all product categories, both in consumer and professional. As you know, we have huge opportunities with the increase in the mature countries who require more sophisticated products and the development of the middle class in emerging countries. So the future is bright. As you know, it's not the first crisis we've been through. We had several of them in the past years. The prospect is bright because of our balanced model. Balance between our geographies, made of mature countries and emerging countries, made of different product categories, professional and consumer, having a lot of brands which are sometimes local or sometimes international, and of course, dealing with all the distributors, whether they are pure players or click and mortar. The last important point that we should never forget is that we are in a growing industry and a very resilient industry, which has always gone through the crisis better than the others. So the future is bright. We have to remain the leader, and let's get it done.